here today, and we are playing Madden 16, My Career, and we're going to be on the Bills, and my player, I'll be a mobile quarterback, because it's always fun to run, you know. Early draft pick, late round pick, undrafted. Good initial ratings, high expectations, normal dev rate, okay. Decent initial ratings, decent expectations, quick development. Low expectations, superstar dev rate, a dev trait, and then lower initial ratings. I want good initial ratings, but there's nothing wrong with this one, so. And then that one, just nah. I'm gonna have to go with early draft pick. Just cause. And his name's gonna be Marcus. And his last name is going to be Taylor. Number. I'll be number 7. He's going to be 20 years old. 6 foot. 30. Skin 5. Face good. Or size 4. Billy says, not trying to get all fat. Gotta have that big booty. Thigh size big. Calf size 10. It's good. Looks good. I like the shut standard helmet. And the visor. We don't need one. Actually, I'll get a clear one. Face marks. Let's get the eye paint too. I kind of like that one. Pad height's good. Sleeves, sleeveless are good. I like no sleeves. Undershirt, I like the white long sleeves. And those are good. Left hand, that's dope. Yeah, we'll go with that. Hand warmer's good. Backpack, I like the Nike ones. Sock height. Doesn't even really matter for these socks. And the shoes. These are my shoes. Those are just, I need those. I wish I had them in real life. I've basically picked out my throwing, kind of. And I'm going with Matthew Stafford. I'm an 84 overall, 85 speed. Where's throwing? You got good jukes, good spin move. Throwing. Did I already pass it? Oh. Good accuracy. Good throw on the run. Good play action. Bound not to get injured this season. Good stamina. Good toughness. We're all good to go. As you load into and we will see. And we'll see you in our next video, our first game.